Hello students, welcome you all in e-learning. Today we are going to see the translation for standard 8th SEM first Sanskrit subject and chapter number 5 Sheila's journey. Sheila's journey translation is like this. Savita holding and switching on the cell phone. Hello, teacher says. Hello, who is speaking? Savita says, I am Sheila's mother speaking. My daughter is there on the trip. Journey. Teacher says, yes, she is there. Is there any work? Savita says, yes, I wish to talk with her. The teacher sends passes the cell phone towards Sheila. Sheila says, mother, how are you? Is everything all right? Savita says, yes, I am fine. How is your trip going on? Sheila says, the trip is going on well. Right now I am in the Ajanta caves. Savita says, great. What things are there? Sheila says, there are many pictures and sculptures here. Savita says, which pictures are there? Sheila says, the sculptures of Lord Buddha is beautiful, and secondly, the painting of the four-faced deer is also beautiful. There are many beautiful pictures also here. Savita says, is the painting of Padmapani, Lord Vishnu, there? Sheila says, yes, it is there. There is a guide also with us. Savita says, what does he say? Then Sheila says, he talks to us about the Buddha caves. Moreover, he tells us the history of the caves too. Savita says, bring some photographs of this place. Sheila says, I will definitely bring. Savita says, where will your tour go from Ajanta? Where will your tour go from Ajanta? Sheila says, we will go from Ajanta to Ghushneshwar, from Ghushneshwar to Shirdi, from Shirdi to Trimbakeshwar, and from Trimbakeshwar to Nasik. Then Savita says, great. Travel is a part of education too. So journey well or properly and note down whatever you see on the trip in your diary. Sheila says, yes, I will definitely write. Savita says, also write the speciality and the history of the place. Sheila says, definitely, okay. Then, okay then, goodbye. Savita says, goodbye. So dear students, here our translation for this chapter is over. You may note down the words translation in your copy. Thank you.